enthusiastic about his water technology. He spent 40 years in physics, math, and researching the properties of water and its effects on life. He's one of our generous and really essential and very deeply appreciated sponsors. Let's welcome Clayton Nolte.
Okay, my name is Clayton Nolte, and I've probably spoken already to most of you. I just wanted you guys to know that my crew put together this PowerPoint presentation to try to keep me on track. So, I said try to keep me on track. Okay? So, anyway. That's me, and I'm going to sit down. I spent a good deal of my life working in some very interesting technologies, and water just happened to be something that came into play probably in the mid-60s, late 60s. And structured water, nature's structured water is a very unique commodity that everybody needs. It is essentially the same as the bodily fluids within you. And as we get into this, you'll see more. Okay. I'm going to go through this because otherwise I'll get way off deep into the world of who knows what. Anyway, natural action, search for water, is coherent, balanced, and beneficial to health. Using natural action water devices is a simple way to always know you are drinking healthy water. Traditional water treatment methods deplete water, leaving it unhealthy, in turn diminishing your health. Basically, all I've done is create a balanced field so water can remember its dynamic harmony, harmonized state. And in that dynamic harmonized state, a little tidbit of information. This dynamically harmonized water is multidimensional. Again, it is very similar to the water within you.
I'm going to move the mic up just a little bit here. And we're going to...
Is anybody perfect?
Hey, there's nobody that's perfect. but we'll try, right?
Okay.
Okay, try that.
Thank you, sir.
Anyway. Am I on? Okay. Again, dynamically harmonized water is multidimensional. You are dynamically harmonized. And the only thing that keeps you from that potential is what you think. So, as we move through this, you will realize, or hopefully realize, that everything that structured water in nature can do, so can you. And I'm sure that you already are very much very well on that path. So let me go on through this. This basically is a few quotes, and if you can read this, biology forgot about water or never thought of it, and basically it is 70% of the human body mass is water. So a lot of science around the world will say various percentages. The next one says 99%. This one is pretty close. The brain 74.5%, bone mass 22%, blood 90%, kidney 82.7%. Boy, that's pretty, okay. Anyway, muscle 75.5%. Dr. Konstantin Kroukov from Russia, he says that from the chemical point of view, water constitutes 99% of living matter. 99% of all molecules in any living body are water molecules. So we want the water within us to be dynamically harmonized or empowered to be the best it can possibly be. This next picture is a picture of an ideal water molecule, H2O. The chemical formula of water was discovered in by London scientist Henry Cavendish in about 1781, And this is a projection. A water molecule is so small, we currently in science don't have any way of really seeing a water molecule. So it's kind of interesting that we know that as much as we do about it. And even back to the water molecule, water is moving at such a fast rate. There are 13 different water molecules, and this is just water that is pure water. Pure water in its purest form has 13 molecules and 18 different ions. And depending upon the energies that it has to endure, it can be any one of them at any one time. Where are we? What is dynamically harmonized water? It's coherent. Coherent means that everything in water's environment is working together. Coherent is fish swimming together. When you have a million fish, and every fish knows the movement of all the fish. They swim very fast, very quickly, in harmony, in coherence. We see coherence with structured water, dynamically harmonized water, in strawberry plants and fields. When these fields are given this kind of water, when one strawberry plant blooms, they all bloom simultaneously. When they put on fruit, they all put on fruit simultaneously. That's coherence. So, also it's balanced water. And in my devices, natural action water devices, when water comes into it, it is vortexing simultaneously in both left and right vortexes. And this is representative of Victor Schaberger's work. He designed very elaborate devices to make water healthy. And that's what he did, was vortex water in both directions. But that device is quite expensive and quite elaborate. These devices are simple. They create an atmosphere for water to be the machine.